for this crazy shit? Now pick up the police chopper and start making your way over to Mission Row. I'll call you in a bit, once I've done some breathing exercises. Okay, it's a simple plan. Bust into the police station without killing any cops, free my dude, get out alive, lose the cops, and get him to tell you the location of a unique and highly valuable car. It's a simple plan. I hope you're ready for this car, boss, because it's gonna be a killer. Now, my guy's got a good eye, you know. And he's not doing shit that lands him in jail, that is. Okay, just land on the roof nice and easy, like you're a cop that does this all the time.
Then let's go, baby, let's go! Okay, the back door is the quickest way out of here. I've been memorizing the code everybody punches into that lock. Let's hit it. I got a chopper waiting nearby.
Yo, I can hear the sirens from here. Remember, we got those weapons stashed outside just in case things go south. Oh yeah, did I mention that King Tiny has a chopper? Podcast must be doing pretty good, right? That's how he's getting out of town. You just got to get him to it.
Away from 5-0. I'll tell you what's good with the car once you drop me off in one piece.
time he's going to be dining out on this for the rest of his life. Or until he ends up in jail. Again.
Over for you!